So here we are at SHOT Show, and one of the most frequent questions that I get asked is, where do I get my energy? Because anybody that's watched me or been around me knows that I am wired to the walls. Well, I'm going to relieve out of the bag right here at SHOT Show where I get my energy. I'm with Brian with Energizer, and you guys not only have some great energy products, you've improved a couple of things that are very important. Tell me about what this battery does behind me.
Yeah, that's right. We are actually taking the longest lasting batteries and high-tech devices and making them last even longer. So our AA's coming this spring, actually they're going to hit retailers around Earth Day. Our AA's are going to be improved. Our biggest claim that we make with these AA's is that they last 8 times longer in digital cameras, and that is going to be improved up to 9 times. And this performance improvement will also be dispersed across other gadgets as well to provide increased run times. So for example, in flashlights, you'll get up to 3 hours longer in your flashlight, up to 30 hours longer in your two-way radios. And when I'm providing these claims, that's when you compare to Energizer Max alkaline AA's. So in compared to our own batteries, we're providing substantial increased run times, and that's coming this spring. And the biggest part, Billy,
we're not looking at 8 times the price.
Exactly. We're not messing with the retail price one bit, staying the same, and you'll see that across a couple other products I'm showing you today too.
So we're getting 8 times the performance at the same price level.
That's correct. Well, we're going from 8 times to 9 times. So, yeah.
Wow, fantastic. Now you've got another product that gives us even more capabilities on keeping our batteries energized.
That's right. I wanted to show off our Energizer Universal Charger, which is a great all-in-one charger if you are looking to convert your household to rechargeable batteries, or if you're a heavy rechargeable user or even considering it, then this is a great option. And the reason being that you can recharge all common household battery types. So AA, AAA, C, D, and 9 volt are all, this charger can charge all of those common types. And the way it can do that is that these contacts are spring loaded. So if you need to charge your D cell, which is much larger, of course, you drop down the contact and it allows for space for the D cell battery. And then for 9 volts, we have two plugs right on the side where you can pop your rechargeable 9 volt right in. And then these are on the left side here is your battery status indicator, so let you know what's charging in which port and the status of that charge. And this retails for $30.
30 bucks.
Yep.
So the life savings that you can get out of a battery based on this $30 charger can add up to a substantial amount of money that you're saving.
Substantial is definitely the word I would use, yeah.
Now you've got a couple of other products. Let's go over to another part of the show here.
That sounds good.
Set that puppy down. Now I love the wide array of utilitarian solution-based products that we can put these batteries in. And one of the ones that I like the most are these headlights. Tell me what you have going on here.
We'll navigate to the headlights. So in a similar fashion, we have also improved the lumen output of 4 of our headlight models, 4 of our core Energizer headlight models. We're showing off 2 of them here at SHOT Show, and that is our Energizer 4 LED headlight, as well as our 7 LED headlight. Our top engineers in the R&D side have reworked the lights. You know, we're not resting on our laurels. They went in and they swapped in a new reflector to provide up to 25% more lumen output within these two lights. And again, as I said, we're not touching the retail price one bit.
So we've got a lot brighter light at the same price point.
Exactly.
Brian, thanks so much.
Hey, thanks, Billy. Thanks for coming over.